Hello everyone, welcome to my new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to resin your artwork or how to use a resin on your paintings to protect them. It's a very beautiful technique, so let's get started. For this I'm going to use an art epoxy resin which I have bought from Amazon for ₹700. The package contains two bottles, one of a resin and one of a hardener. You have to mix both in a 3:1 and apply over your painting. For mixing I'm using a plastic cup and a plastic spoon, and I'm using a plastic spoon to measure the quantity of a hardener and a resin and going to mix this in a plastic container. Now I'm using a plastic spoon to spread the mixture over my painting. Other than this, I'm using here a masking tape to cover up my sides of my painting, so that actually I don't want to cover my sides with the resin, so I'm masking it with a tape. Other than this, I'm going to take a plastic container to keep my painting little upward position, and wet tissues to wipe up all my utensils or all my plastic spoons which I'm going to use here, and a dryer to pop up the bubbles. As in the description of this bottle, they said this resin has a auto bubble release property, so you don't need any hot air gun or a blowtorch for popping up the bubbles. Before going to this video tutorial, I have already done my one painting with this resin to check the quality of the resin. So I got to know that this is a very beautiful resin, a very useful resin, and yes, as the description said, it has an auto bubble release property. When I have kept my painting for curing process, I see all the bubbles automatically pop up on their own, so there is no need of any hot air gun or any hot air blow dryer for popping up the bubble. They will pop up on their own. So I'm going to give this its link in my description box. You can buy from there also. Just go for it. It's a very beautiful product. I forgot to mention that we have to wear gloves for this process, as it is dangerous. I forgot to mention that we have to wear gloves for this process, as this resin is little dangerous for contact with your skin. So wear gloves before going to this process. Now I'm going to take a spoon of 3 spoon of this resin part into a plastic cup. And 1 tablespoon of a hardener. Now start mixing it properly so that both the parts mix completely. Stir it well. during mixture you will see the mixture become little runny, so it's easy to spread all over the painting. Now see, I'm done with the mixing part. Keep it aside for 3 to 4 minutes and prepare your paintings by masking its side with a masking tape. I have already done it and I have not recorded it, so you can do it yourself. It's very easy. Now place your painting little higher than the surface and start pouring the mixture over the painting like this. Now start spreading it all over the painting like this. Spread with it a plastic spoon all over the paintings so that all the parts of the paintings get equally covered with the resin. Now I'm using here a blow dryer for little popping up the bubbles. Now see, I'm done with the drying part or popping up the bubble. I'm going to keep this painting in a dust-free area for 24 hours. So thank you for watching my video. Thank you so much.